Hey guys, so this is where I'm going to be showing you how to do a ombre lip with a hint of highlight in the middle, which is so dope. Yes. Okay, so I used these two shades. I first used this darker one on the outer portions of my lip, and then I used this lighter one and went over the darker one with this one. On the outer parts, and then I use this Makeup Forever lipstick, yes, in the middle. I blended all that together, guys, and then I hit you guys with the glow kit from Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is the Sun Dipped glow kit, okay? And the shade that I used was the Summer, and then all I did was I just used my finger and I blended it on top of the black lipstick that I applied on my lips until I got it to the desired look that I liked. See, check it out. Also used my Luxe brush, and this brush is number 231, so it's like a blending brush, a little small blending brush that I absolutely love. I even use this to contour too, my nose. And what I use to clean up my lip was this concealer brush from Morphe, and the number is S4, actually, so it's the letter and a number. So it's a Morphe concealer brush. Absolutely love this brush, and I always use it to clean up my lips to make them nice and sharp and clean. So yeah, just if you like this and you want to achieve this lip look, just watch the tutorial. And if you guys watch the tutorial and you do your little own ombre lip too, definitely tag me in it. I would love to see the masterpiece that you created. Okay, so sit back, relax, enjoy this tutorial, and if you have any questions, concerns, or comments, you know what to do. Talk to you soon.